Hello，大家好，欢迎收看我的频道。
今天我想和大家谈一谈我在美国遇到的最大的障碍是什么。对于我这样一个从来不会说英语的人，我来到美国最大的问题是，英语没办法和人沟通。对于我们来说，英语几乎是零。为了让自己的英语能够有所提高，我想尽了各种办法，但是光纯粹的去学英语呢是非常枯燥的。我喜欢呢通过其他的方式来学习，比如说学一下公民的课，强迫自己每天完成两道公民的课题，然后让我的先生给我做语音的纠正，通常都是我叫他的时候，他才会过来帮助我。但是今天他主动的来帮我完成了今天的任务，他的目的是让我陪他去看电视。当然，我也很乐意去看电视，通过看电影或者是看电视剧，我能够呢更好的练习我的英语。我觉得现在我的听力有了很大的进步，我几乎呢能够呢看懂英文的大概的意思，几乎能够把电视的故事情节呢能够呢串通起来，有一个基本的了解。
Retired to his farmer in Virginia, named Mernand.
Washington retired to his farm in Virginia named Mount Vernon.
Washington retired to his farm in Virginia named Mount Vernon.
Mount Vernon.
Mount Vernon.
我的英语就是在这样的情况下一点一点的积累的。我的先生也经常说，对于我们来说，对于每一种语言来说，你每一个单词你都要重复几千遍，你才能够记忆到你的脑子里边。你不可能那么快速的就能够把它记下来。重要的就是我们要反复的去练习，不要放弃，要坚持每天的去阅读，去反复的接触这个词汇。所以他这样的说法让我感觉到轻松很多，不再有那么大的压力。我也觉得语言是慢慢来的，不是一蹴而就的。
70.
So, what was the Constitutional Convention in 1787? What did they do?
Did the Constitution.
Perfect.
So, okay. 70.
Okay.
Seventy. Who was the first president? George Washington was the first president of the United States. He began his first
Term.
term. He began his first term in 1799.
No.
Oh, 89.
Let's do that whole sentence again.
He began his first term in 1789.
Perfect.
He served for a second term beginning in 1793.
Good.
Washington played Washington played an important role in forming the new nation and the
You know this word. Encouraged.
Encouraged. Oh, encouraged. Washington played an important role in forming the new nation and encouraged
Unite.
To unite.
What does that mean, unite?
It's a big group.
Do what? Unite means come together. Work as one.
Oh, yeah. Come together. Yeah, unite, come together. Encouraged. What means encouraged?
You know that word.
I know. I cannot
believe that. Hang on. Encouraged.
Oh. I need encouraged from you every day.
You skipped a sentence.
Oh, he also helped defend the American presidency.
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 Oh.
So she also helped define the American presidency. He voluntarily.
What's that word? What's the first letter?
He voluntarily. He voluntarily resigned from the presidential.
Resigned from the.
From the presidency.
Right.
From the presidency after two terms. What is the term?
He voluntarily resigned from the presidency after two terms.
Every president only have two terms.
That was not true.
Who get more?
So what they're saying here is that George Washington set an example for future leaders of only two terms. But that was not a rule until after Franklin Roosevelt served four terms.
Who was elected to office four times? 1933 to 1945, the 22nd the 22nd amendment to the Constitution passed in 1947.
Mm-hmm.
Now limits presidents to two terms.
Right.
Oh, this from the Washington.
From Washington?
Mm-hmm.
To Franklin Roosevelt,
mm-hmm.
there was a tradition of serving no more than two terms, but it did not become a law until after Franklin Roosevelt was elected four times and a new amendment was passed in 1947.
Only this president has four terms.
That's right.
After this, they ratified the amendment.
Which amendment?
22nd.
Very good.
22nd amendment.
Oh, we're done.
Recently I didn't learn more.
That's okay.
So, what do you want to do?
Watch a movie.
Fellas, down a fear stand in your way.